What's good, people? Here we go. We're about to go to a little car meet here in Springfield, Massachusetts at where?
Rick's Auto Body.
At Rick's Auto Body. Got the wife view in me and
don't put me.
Evil stepchild. But we're about to go over there for a little bit, check out what's out there. Hopefully we get some good content for you guys. Hopefully there's some nice whips. We're at Sonic right now. Grab some food real quick, feed the belly and go. You already know. I'll see you guys when I get there. Peace. Here we are. We just got here to the car meet. It's kind of empty and dead right now, but it's still early. Got Vader right here. He's looking nice and clean-ish. We got this Mustang right here looking nice. It's a daily driven one. Got the tow hook up front, looking nice. Got the vents. There's an aftermarket, I believe. The turbo jump. Oh, you got the tips on there too. Looking really nice. See what we got over here. At Mickey S13. Like the concave on those right there. Like the lip. This thing's a monster. ST. It's a Ford Focus. Like this Jeep over here. Love to get one of these right here. No wheel well on that. Love that grill. Got over here. Nothing really much. Got another Ford Focus over here. It's the RS. We got the matching calipers on it. Looking really nice. And the mud flaps in the bottom. You can see that right there. Looking good. The RS. We got a few of those, huh? Mostly for tuners. Look at another RS over here. Oh, got the 5-inch in the back. The dude's Instagram right here. No tint, clean. I like. The GTI looking really clean. I like those. GTI. Ooh, the carbon fiber. Looking really nice. I like this, looks really clean. So I got the big pipes in the bottom. Making our way down the road over here. He got him chambered, which I don't like, not my thing, but nice to look at. He got the right hand drive on this. Look at that right there. Project car. He got a wiper on the back. Color in this SI. representing the 413, baby. Clean little SI. I like the Remy's. This is female driven, I believe. Looks really nice. Ford Raptor over there, boy. Starting to fill up now. It's still early, like I said. Looking good over there. This thing is a beast right here. I love this truck. I would do the F-150. If I would ever get one. Let's see over here what we got going. Pipe in the back. Little S10. Wow, look at this. This is really nice right here. Representing right there. Full carbon fiber. Nice. Well, that's nice. But it looks good. This crazy wing in the back. Really nice. Oh yeah.
So the guides crack and break, and then you get chain slap, and then
the big boy spikes on here. Damn.
We were just arguing with the
other. I like that. Fuck cancer, right there, baby. Crazy pipes with the heart at the bottom. You're like my tips. The BMW, y'all did old school. Oh, this is that Raptor one. Oh yeah, you gotta see the front of this. If you can see it right there, I don't know if you guys see on camera. You got the girl. Oh, it's nice. Right there. And four. Another right hand drive right there. See this back up real quick. Right hand drive. Type R coming in. That is dopey. Oh, good. Just in case you don't know, another right hand drive. That is dope right there. Little vents on top. What's up, man? You mind if I... Well, that is sick. Look at that, bro.
How you doing, man?
That thing is tight. Another Type R. I like this. I like the diffuser in the bag. So guys, so man, ooh, we got a big boy back here. Get back to that in a second. That's work.
Mazda 3. This thing right here is looking nice too. Look at this guy's other right hand drive right there. A couple cars pulled up next to my car. I'm about to go check those out real quick. Take a look at them, see how they looking, and then I'll be back. Mustang looks mean as hell up front. Take a look at these real quick. She's sexy. The pink on it, cool. The interior looking good. This thing right here is extremely sexy. Yeah. Black on black, murdered it out. Ooh,
that's
see if more cars come and then we'll come back out, see what's good with it. Here's a couple more that arrived. This Honda Accord right here. It's burgundy. You got it dropped. That shit is looking really nice. It's really deep. You got like the yellow right there. Mustang right here. Here's my boy shit right here. The big boy. It's looking really nice. Interior all done up. Here's a couple more that arrived. This Honda Accord right here. It's burgundy. You got it dropped. That shit is looking really nice. It's really deep. You got like the yellow right there. Mustang right here. Here's my boy shit right here. The big boy. It's looking really nice.
here all done up. They're both here. Let's see these right here.
Dream car. Once they park, if they park, I'll go get a closer look. It's the owner right here. Gang, gang. Thing is looking mighty sexy. Oh, he got the TV. He got the big boy TVs in here too. And these clothes on their own, or those clothes up on their own?
Nah, they stay like that.
Nice. I like this shit, yo. Thing is looking really tight. All right, they got the dream cars here. GTRs. This thing right here is ridiculous. Tinted out. Big X exhaust. Carbon fiber. Go around this first white one, and then we'll go back around. Big ass calipers. He's about to start it up.
Thank you.
machine. Did you ever see a Holley 3-barrel?
No, I have not.
No?
That's pretty cool.
I had a buddy, Jack, that had a 64 Chevelle. We used to track it down Colchester, Greg. And the thing sat sideways on the manifold.
Those are the new.
It was 1150 CFM.
He stopped at the red light that I was like, it was like yellow. Mm.
All them things I guess were gone.
With the interior, digital dash.
You like that?
Oh, bro. Right there. Stay over here. Oh.
The cars go from the front to the back.
Look at that custom work right there, baby. Yes, look at that. Oh, that big boy. This right here is ridiculous. Sundown.